inflatable pool full of dad's hot air. Well, I was 3 years old, splashing everywhere. And so began my love affair with water. On the riverbank, with all my friends, a big old rope tied to a limb. And you're a big old wuss if you don't jump in the water. Yeah, when that summer sun starts to beat down, you don't know what to do. Grab your swimming trunks, ice up that old igloo, and drive until the map turns blue. Daytona Beach on spring break, 18 girls up on stage, white t-shirts about to be sprayed with water. Right there, when the daylight's gone, play truth or dare, and it won't take long for you and her. I got nothing on but water. All you really need this time of year is a pair of shades and ice cold beer. Place to sit somewhere near water. Thank you.
this is the Venice. That's Santa Claus on the police boat. This is the Venice, Florida Christmas parade of lights in the intracoastal waterway. We're on the slip in the Montego 20 at Fisherman's Wharf. And there's Santa. This boat, the third one.
The number two.
No.
Sabers.
Best music.
Woohoo!
It's the black duck.
The black duck.
The black duck. I think they're black ducklings. Woo! Yeah! I think they're the black ducklings. That's so cool. Woo! Go ahead, buddy.
Look how tall that is.
The black ducklings. There's people on them, yeah.
I see a
Are they being towed or are they dinghies?
I can't tell.
I can't either.
They're dinghies.
Oh, I think they're dinghies.
Because I saw the other side of
that
them.
That is too cool.
Get that one, honey. That's really cool.
Yes, the sailboats are the best.
No, because they have more life.
Venice
Sailing
Squadron.
Yeah? Merry Christmas! Woo! I told Adam he could go on to the bathroom.
Okay.
I can hold it till the end of the parade.
This might be it.
There's at least one more back there.
Yeah, I see it.
Look at this one, honey. Look at the flamingo.
Yeah. Rudolph is leading that one. See his red nose?
Yeah, but they should have the flamingos
calling
Santa.
Rudolph the red nose reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb tin.
Look at this one.
There's a house on a hill by a worn-down, weathered old mill in the valley below where the river winds. There's no such thing as bad times in a soft, southern flame. Oh, Cotton Ginny's her name. She wakes me up when the sun goes down and the wheel of love goes. day begins. I go down to the cotton gin and I make my time worthwhile to them. Then I climb back up again and she waits by the door. Oh, cotton ginny, I'm sore, and she rubs my feet while the sun goes down and the wheel of love goes. When they say, well, shut my mouth, I can never be free from the cotton grind. But I know I've got what's mine with a soft southern flame. Oh, Cotton Ginny's her name. She wakes me up when the sun goes down and the wheel of love goes round. Is the love go round? Love go.
pretty something.
Sailing for the first time on the Montego.
The sun has come out. It's just got considerably warmer. Yes.
Milk
yes, you may.
Thank you.
lot of wind. I thought I'd go ahead and get both sails up. Turn the motor off just for a little rest from the noise. But the wind has shifted. It's more towards the east now, and I would be able to sail. But there's not enough wind, really. Just creeping along. You can see it there on the horizon is Punta Gorda. Once we pass Punta Gorda, we'll be on the last leg to the dock. We've got to pass Punta Gorda around that point up to the right and up the Peace River for another hour or two. So, this has been a fun little break. It's quiet for a change. But I think I'm going to douse the sails and turn the motor back on. Thank you.